Okay, welcome to you all. Yesterday, I thought it's yesterday, I did a lesson and somebody commented that I should focus on the major scale because it's high life rhythm. Bro, you were right by telling me that, bringing me to chords. But sometimes, some advanced players want to express their feelings through other scales like pentatonic minor, minor scales and other minor scales as well. So playing major, sometimes the intermediate to advanced players too will feel very bored learning the guitar. Sometimes we create tensions on guitar. That is the solo work. This I'm playing on the key A major chord, but because I want tension, solo tension, that's why I'm playing over the minor pentatonic minor scale. Because you can see, we've landed on the do. You see, it is not this chord. But I'm playing the minor scale over the major chord. So we play A major. But the solo I play was on the minor scale. If I say pentatonic minor, when we are playing A, it's like we are playing C. A major. This is A major. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Let's go again. Do, re, because the key is A. And this is A, and we have another A here. That is where the double dot or the double position markers are. The fifth string. So pick up your guitar and follow me. I'm waiting for you. This is A. Fourth string on the ninth flat. When I say ninth flat, we start from the neck here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 on the fourth string. So is A major. But when we want to play A minor scale, it will not be like that. We will go to C and play everything in the C. But what we play will be ending on the La. So if you take a look, you can see we've come back to the La. That is Do, Ti, La, So, Fa, Mi, Re. Has become A. So when we play my pentatonic scale on the key C, it has become pentatonic minor. So let's take a look at it. La, do, re, mi, so, la, that is key C, la to la, but why I was playing here in the E shape, because when I play, so you see, do, la, this is C, as we all know, this is C, do, ti, then we omit the ti, la, so do, la, so, mi, re, do, la, so, mi, back to A. So or any La that we play in the key C will give us A. So do, do, re, mi, re, do, la on the key C. But you can see, but if you are playing the A major chord, you can play A major. Sometimes we do hear this in the foreign song. That is A minor. We play the A minor chord. Do, that is do. You instead of playing the do like this, they don't play it in major. That is do, so, mi, do. So they flatten the third. That is A minor. That is do, si, la, so, do, so, fa, mi, re. Instead of mi, we play more. That is A minor. So when we play A minor, it's the same as C major. So sometimes in foreign song they strum. You see, we are. The key C, but if it we are giving the notes to the A, it has been more do, because do, more do, re, more. So C has become more do, re, more, because if you have A here, this is do, re, more, and mi. Instead of do, re, mi, it has become do, more. So more. Do, to, so, fa, mo, do. Let's go again. Mo, do, that is A. Do, ti, to, do, to, so. Because do, ti, la, so. But we are not playing major. So it has become do, to, so, fa, mo. So that is A minor pentatonic. We are playing this position here. So it's like playing C pentatonic. But when we give the notes to C, it is do, la, so, mi, re, do, la. You see? But when we give it to A, it has become do, more. But C, it is do, la, but A, do. So when we play, so do, we create tension. Sometimes you, if you are not matured enough, sometimes playing tension scales, that is minor over major chords, or major chords, a major scale over minor chord, is something little bit difficult. But that is reason why I'm not playing major, because we've played major. I want to broaden the understanding on how to use minor scale, because all the time when we leave solo, you go back and play the major solo if you do not understand. So let's take this. Whenever you play anything, you must be able to reproduce the same thing. So, you see, still, so we've created the tension because of the modo. But under normal circumstances, you hear the foreign. That is minor. Before they can play this. That is the minor. That fits this. Because instead of mi, but creating tension, the chord has mi. But we don't play mi. We want the tension. licks from BB King's. So it's better to check out BB King, that's Blues Master. Most of his songs, you listen, you hear this type of licks over this chord. Because you can see, we can use even only two notes to create that tension we want, or the solo. Solo doesn't mean maybe playing more than 10 notes, 20 notes at a time. It is good. But sometimes you can choose only two notes or three notes to rest your case on it. So let me play a song so that I will sometimes run on the board. Sometimes I will use two notes or three notes creating out the tension. So let me play a song here, copyright free song here. Sometimes everybody will wish I would play. That is major. Let me pause it. It means we are just playing. I'm just on the major scale. But I want to create tension. Making the sound differently, because if you play only the major and you do not understand how to introduce minor to create tension, sometimes your playing will be static. Somebody can study how you play and copy. No, sometimes you have to show how you understand the board. So you can see, so do, so I can play the, you see, that is major. In the middle, the same way. So let's say we've played this. So the 8 minor will be. You see, that is the similar tension. You are creating tension. So we have come to the C pentatonic. Do la so mi re do la. Or G, if you use the A, it has become mo do or do to so fa mo do. But let me explain this first. Sorry. We are playing the E type of chords in the cage system. We've done that. So if you've not, you do not understand what I mean by the E here. We are playing C, but it is E shaped. If you've not watched the video, please, you just scroll through the videos here. There are chords and formations of the caged system. If you visit my YouTube channel too, the same thing on this year, Kef, O-D-E-H-Y-I-E-K-E-F-F. I have more lessons on that channel too. it is me. You just subscribe to the channel. There are a whole lot of more than 200 videos from the beginner to advanced lesson. Anything you want, you can contact me on the channel too. You can leave me a comment if you have a song you want us to do. We will do these lessons, other cover songs. So don't forget to visit my YouTube channel as well, because there are a whole lot of lessons there. So this is the E shape. So E shape is of playing C, because don't you laugh so funny, we do. It's like we are playing E. Do. E. The neck, so we move the same E, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A sharp or B flat, B, C. That is why we say it is E shaped. So anything we do is like we are playing the E. Even if you play D, it's like we are playing the D. E shaped. So that is what I mean by this. So C shape here we are playing. It's like we are playing. So let's take it and look at it. Let's go to Mo, Do, To, So, Fa, Mo, Do for the key A. A minor pentatonic. Let's go again. Mo, Do, To, So, Fa, Mo, Do. Let's take it slow. Mo, Do. You see, this is the A itself. To, So, Fa, Mo, Do. So, if it is C, we are using the C calculation. It is Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do, La. So you see, that is why I say C major is A minor. That is C major scale is A minor scale. C minor pentatonic or C pentatonic is A minor pentatonic. That is C pentatonic. Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do. For C. So you just walk on it, because I've demonstrated this very slow. Re, Do, La, So. Mi, Re, Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do. For the key C, that is pentatonic. Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do. For the key C, if you use A for it, it has become pentatonic minor. That is Do, this is the Do. But if you use C, this is the Do. So if this is Do, this is Do, Re, Mo. So Mo, Do, To, So, Fa, Mo, Do. So just play with it. Again. In the other lesson, we did it instead of playing A here, playing it on the E shape, we did it on the C shape itself. So instead of the other lesson, we play it here. So let's say we came here. Lesson has has gone away. Today we are on this shape because you can see this is C. Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do, La. But it is C shaped. It's like we are playing the C at the neck here and placing this finger, first finger at the back of the neck and playing C like this. That is why we say it's a C shaped. C, C sharp, D, D sharp or E flat, E, F, F sharp or G flat, G, A G, G sharp or A flat, A sharp or B flat, B, C. That is why we say it is a C shaped. So in the previous lesson, we did it in the C shaped here. So if it, because you can see. You can see we've landed on the La. It has given us the root. So you see, but you have tension notes. That is the main concentration. So it's better to understand that when we play chord, you have two possible ways you can play your solo. Either you play major scale or minor scale over the chord. Minor scale will create tension, and people don't want tensions. Sometimes, if you are not a mature player, you don't want to play tension chord, tension notes, because it seems you are getting lost. But if you know exactly what you are doing, you can play, because you see, there is no this chord. So, okay. And let's play major. That is major. You see the difference between major and minor. So when we strum the chord, we can play same way, similar. Because you can see, I've been on the minor and play. If I play full scale or anything within this C, I can choose to play even the C. Do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do, ti, la. Full scale of C to represent the A chord. So it will be. Or. That's major. You see that similarities between the major phrase and the minor phrase. So. That's minor. Do, but I played it over a major chord. I just want the tension to come out. Do. There is no tension because it conforms with the surface. But when I play the same major chord, that is the difference between applying the minor and the major, the difference between them. So you have to understand it very well and know exactly what you want to play. So when we go to fa, it's the same thing. You see, we've moved to fa. You see, fa. The same way I can play. The same thing. But this one is on major. La, ti, do, re, mi, fa, fa. If I want to go to the minor, I play. It's a minor. But it conforms with the major chord here. Because we play the minor here. You move to sew the same thing. Same thing, I can play major over it. You see, it's similar, but the difference is the tension, and that's showing up the maturity, how mature you are on the board. You can express yourself over every chord. You can choose to play minor chord and play major solo over it, and you can choose to play major chord and play minor solo or minor scale over it. There is no restriction. It depends on your understanding. So if I say I'm playing this, let me go back and play the song again and play major first, then go to the minor and analyze the difference. So let's play a song. Stop it and go the same song, play the minor over it, so that you understand exactly what I mean playing major solo over major chord here and play minor solo over minor chord, major solo, minor solo over major chord. When we come, we play minor, so we can choose to play the whole C scale or pentatonic. Anyhow you play it, if it be major or pentatonic, on the C, it will give us minor. So we've done with the major on the song. So let's go and play the same song with minor solo over it, so that it will broaden your understanding and know exactly what to do. So download the video here or YouTube. I will upload the same video to YouTube too as well. So you can check out and download it from there. If you like, I will send you the link through WhatsApp. You can contact me on my YouTube channel or comment, leave a comment under this video. I will send you the link to the video whenever I upload. So you don't forget to like the video, share, and subscribe to the channel, because there are a whole lot of lessons. So let's play the minor over the major chord, major song singing now. So let's go. Thank you. see, so let me stop your song. It depends on how you want your playing to be. You can even mingle the major scale and the minor scale together in one solo. You can mix them. So you see, I first play the major scale here. Then I can, or I can start with the minor solo and end with the major solo. So let's see. You see, so guitar playing, don't restrict your playing to a particular way. Maybe I play only major, or I play only minor, being myself foreign, jazzy. No. Have to understand both parts of playing guitar. That is major scale, minor scale, local songs, that is high life. You see, the song I'm playing is typical high life, but you can create something to cause tension so that people will look at you. Hey, what is this guy playing? Then you've created tension. That is what I mean, tension. You may sound differently from other instruments and other players. So that is the tension I'm talking about. People will not think, Charlie, this guy, what is he doing? But the notes are not this chord. They conform with the chords you are playing. So if you have different approach of doing your own things in your own way, that is 100% credit given to you. So don't let it be one way or one style, one way playing. No. You have to explore. So we've done a lot. In the next lesson, we will go to the, because we've done E playing here, but in the previous one we did here. So in the next lesson you move to this position, it will be. So I don't want to go further. Don't forget to visit my YouTube channel. All these lessons are also uploaded there. I have more than 220 videos on my YouTube channel. Just search Odehyekef, Odehyie. Then you add Kef, Keff. If you can't find me, just search High Life Guitar Lesson by Odehyekef. There are a whole lot of lessons. Then you ask me a question, leave me a comment here. If you have a song, you have a lesson you want us to do, you just leave me a comment. If you just joined the lesson, please don't feel sorry, because it is ending, but the video will be saved on this page here, Guitar Players and Singers page. I will save the video here, so you may go back and start from where we started, or I will upload the same video to on YouTube channel. Just search Odehyekef and give me a subscribe. Please help me grow my channel. I beg you, just give me a subscribe. There is a red subscribe written under the video. So you just press on the subscribe, then you join me. If you ask me question here on Facebook, I will answer you. Or on my YouTube channel too, I will answer you. If you have a song cover you want us to do, scale, anything you do not understand, let me know. We are all one class, one big family learning guitar. Thanks for joining me in this lesson. We shall meet tomorrow, same time. Thank you.